Imperial Japanese Navy repelled a large-scale assault on the island of Iwo Jima. Franklin Roosevelt